Hey guys, how y'all doing out there? Welcome back to the channel, man. D Dyke, you already know what time it is, man. You see what I'm behind? Got a little nice little treat for y'all, man. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a minute. I've been super busy lately, man. So I figure I'll come get out here today, see if I can get me something for y'all, man. I got a few little clips of some trucks I've seen throughout the week, but I'm out here today, man, trying to get something for y'all. So I just want to say thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for liking, subscribing to the channel, man. All you guys that like, subscribe to the channel, man, I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all helping us. Y'all helping the kid out, man. Y'all helping the kid out. So I got a nice little treat right here for y'all, man. It's a cattle truck. I don't see a lot of cattle trucks coming through Atlanta, but whatever I do, and I'm free like today, might as well just chill out for a second, you know what I mean, and ride with a cattle truck, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna ride with this cattle truck, man. So I'm gonna wait for the highway to clear up and get a little open, and I'm gonna see if I can get up all next to it. I don't care where you at and who you are, ain't nothing like a cattle truck. Ain't nothing like a cattle truck, man. Hey, nothing like a cattle truck, man. Look at this bad boy right here. Flat top Peterbilt. 389. With the lights on. Don't play around. Hey, nothing like a cattle truck, dude. Yeah. Big Caterpillar engine in that bitch, too, now. Cowboy! Yes, sir! Cowboy! Yes, sir! Shout out to the Cowboys! Yeah! Y'all think it's a game out here in America, man? We ride heavy right here, boy! Peterbilt, Kenworth, W900. We pull cattle around here, man. He got this Peterbilt wide open. He ain't playing. We're gonna get some more. We're gonna get some more. He riding too. Man, he riding. Different, man. When you see a cattle truck, man, it just looks so sick, bro. It just looks so sick, man.
These boys riding, man. Big fast lane, man. Get out of their way. truck right here.